think ACT is wanting to deliver a really strong team to Parliament of diverse New Zealanders with different backgrounds. You know, you've got people who are from business, farming, small business owners, people with degrees in like economics, and people who have worked in the corporate sector like myself. And I think what we're wanting is a team that can actually deliver change for New Zealand.